trying to think of
places you played before, and you try to remember which ones were the notoriously insane crowds. You remember the insane crowds, and you think to yourself, you know, I'd really love to go back to see the people in Glendale, Arizona. They were loud, and they knew every word to every song. And this has been a multiple right situation here in Glendale. And this, right here, is our very last night with you lovely Arizona people. I am so happy to be with you right now. You guys have always been cool. I mean, I feel like I'm looking out at this crowd and I feel like it's a possibility. But there are a few of you here tonight that have maybe seen me in concert before. Good to see you guys again. Thanks for coming back. Also, have a feeling maybe a few of you have never seen me in concert before tonight. That was a lot of you, actually. I'm excited. Seen me in concert before, maybe I should give you a little bit of a heads up about what's about to happen. Kind of prepare you a little bit. I can start by introducing myself. I'm Taylor. It's very nice to meet you. A little bit about me. I write lots of songs about my feelings. That 13,000 of you so far tonight have opted in to hear me sing songs about my feelings for the next 2 hours, Glendale. A little bit more of a heads up about this particular show that you're about to see. It's very possible you're going to see one particular color more than all the other colors here on the stage tonight. And that is because in my mind, I kind of compare colors and emotions. Like, in my mind, blue is sad and gray is lonely. And, well, there's this one particular color that represents the emotions I've been writing lots of songs about lately. Speaking of the songs and emotions I've been writing lately, the emotions I've been writing about lately kind of, well, they kind of end up being on opposite ends of the intense emotional spectrum, ladies and gentlemen. You've got the happy in love emotions where you just meet someone, and this could be the person that you end up with forever and ever and ever, and then there's the frustration and miscommunication, and it all falls apart, and it's all complicated, and he's like, I need space, and I'm like, that's fine, I'll just never talk to you again and write a whole album about it, that's fine. You know, Glendale, these emotions that I've just referenced, they're kind of the crazy emotions, you know? They're the ones we all go through. They're the ones that are really hard to go through. They're really hard to verbalize. And I wanted to thank you from the bottom of my heart for making my music the soundtrack to your crazy emotions, Glendale. Because in my mind, the crazy emotions are red.